Welcome back to another daily stream. Today we're going to be doing some Planet Zoo. We're going to be finishing up the penguins exhibit and possibly maybe trying to figure out what we're going to put in another exhibit, the one that's across from it. I'm actually thinking about making a double penguin exhibit because I feel like that would be nice because the other side's kind of small. So that's what I was thinking about doing. We shall see. I don't know how I would do the keeper situation because the keepers won't be able to get onto the other side unless I can figure out a way to do that. So, yeah, let's jump right into it. What was I going to say? Unfortunately, our viewer average went down like 0.1%. From my stream yesterday. I don't think my stream yesterday got 3 viewers average. I don't think. So, it went down a little bit, which is fine. I don't let it bother me, really. I don't want to say I don't care, because I do care, obviously. But I don't let it discourage me, because I know that there's obviously ups and downs with streaming, and everyone works at their own pace, so I don't let it discourage me. I kind of just keep going, and when I feel like playing, I just play. It's not a big deal. So, you know. I've also been trying to visit other people's streams as much as I can. I'm really, honestly, if I'm not playing games, I'm really not on the computer. So it's kind of hard, but we're working on it. I don't know what that is. I'm in like a few Discords. Oh, I already posted on this one. So I like post on those. Whatever. Alright, let's play some Planet Zoo. Anyway, like I said, I don't let it get me down. I'm still gonna play a game. I'm still gonna stream as long as I, like, wanna play games. So, I'm kinda congested today. I get really congested in the morning. I don't know why. I think I have allergies. So. Yeah. What is that noise? She's loud. Also, my viewer, I don't know why my follower goal doesn't update. I'm super confused. Oh, and it didn't say, I guess, did I get a new follower? I think it said Gaming Freddy. Thank you for following. I don't know why it didn't pop on the screen. It always does. That's weird. That's weird. It didn't pop up, right? Anyway, let's do it. What is this? Oh, it's my phone. Yeah, my follower goal is all wrong. I don't know why it's even on there. I don't think I could change it on here. Hold on. No, I can't. I'm just gonna move it for now. Cause it's not right, so I don't know why that happened. So, I'm kind of hungry, I should have ate. I Anyway, I hope everyone's having a good day. Thanks for coming by, watching, lurking, whatever you may call it. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Wah, wah, wah. What's that noise? What was that noise? Oh. Keep it destroyed as many times as I've been 100%. I finished in the top 35% of players and have earned a silver award. Well, I'm killing it. Oh. Oh. Okay, let's go say hi to people. Yeah, these are without power because I haven't put a generator or anything. Jaguars are always fighting. Oh my god, I cannot see. Why did it put me over there? Oh. Are they fighting? How old are you? You're only 7. Your mate is in surgery. Okay, her mate is in surgery for right now. It says this person spends a lot of time walking around, but I don't know what to do about that, so. The info talks I still, or the educational talking, whatever. Oops. I still need to figure those out. Anyway, so here's where we are. I haven't decided what I'm going to do with this. I think I might move it around, but I have to do that still. Then you come in here, you walk up here. And then this is where the penguins are gonna go. Once they're in here. So. Right now I'm putting... Okay, it's so annoying. Right now I'm kind of putting, like, these rocks everywhere. Because I feel like that's... like, how it should look. That'll be snow. I should put the penguins in here. Hold on. Let me... I didn't put the feeder, though. I don't even have cheetahs. I don't know why it says that. I'm dead. Okay. Reset. Let's get some king penguins. Penguins used to be my favorite animal. I think they're probably like my second or third favorite. Probably. Okay. You. And I guess him. He's not very good, but whatever. I need to put them into quarantine. Move her here. Also, I should probably... I don't have any loans still, do I? Also, I should start marketing. Let me hire a keeper for over here. Thank you. These aren't in any work zone. They should be in Australia. And the kangaroo. Oh. Oh, wait, hold on. Let me get it light outside. Well, this is fine because I can literally just put a generator right here. Okay, so let me add that to the aquatic work zone as well. This can be an aquatic and the Australia work zone. Oops. Okay. So, oh, they're done with quarantine, yay. Okay, let's move them in here. And make sure that they can't get out or go anywhere, or make sure everything's deep. I want to make sure, like, this area is deep enough before I really kind of want to make it deeper if I can, to be honest, but I don't want to make it overly deep, you know. Oh, never mind. I deleted that path, so I was having problems. Alright, first things first. Can you get out? Oh, you can. Oh, wait. Yeah, well, obviously, I didn't block this area off. Why did I do this? Oh, I was gonna put rocks. Okay, hold on. What was I thinking? Let me put... Wait, was it tundra and aquatic? I can't remember. Is it tundra and aquatic? Yeah. Okay. So I'll put this like that. And then I also want to do more of these. Okay, so they should be able to get out there. Okay, that's good. They can get out over here. Well, Oh, wait, hold on. That's fine. Oops. Okay. Alright, can I still get out? Alright, apparently they can. So let me copy this and just put that right there. That should solve that problem. Yeah, that's a problem. Thank you. Hi, I'm Dave. For following. I appreciate it. From Velocity. Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. What was I doing? Oh, yeah. Okay. Let me make sure they can't get out anywhere else. Says I can get out over here, which I know that already. Also, is the water deep enough? Yeah, it's way more than deep enough. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I also want to put on the stuff from the, I want to put down these, like, wall things.
It looks dumb if I do one on top of that one. I mean, whatever, you know. I think this side, I'm gonna kind of actually put the water over there. Maybe. Okay. Let's finish up what we were doing. No, we don't need to do that. How long have I been? I've been streaming for a little over a month, I would say. Or we can do a line to surface, that might be good. No, I don't like the line to surface. So let me put some. Okay. Hug. Hi, Velocity. Thanks for coming. I'm trying. It's rough. Hi, Papa Xwag. Thank you for following. I appreciate it. Thank you. Hi, puppy. Hi. Hi, puppy. Little pupper. Thanks for coming, I appreciate it.
Sorry, my dad was talking to me. So this is how I have it set up for now. Honestly, I might end up changing it later on. But for now, it's fine. I mean, I could... Hold on. Now that I said that, now I kind of want to change it. What happens if I delete this? Does anything happen? Nope. Okay, good. Great, great, great. Nothing happens. Love that. Let me... I kind of want to make this... Wait, why isn't it going lower? Oh, because of the fucking water. Oh my god, please don't not be able to go back in. Alright, worst comes to worst, I can backspace. I kind of want to just like... I already said I wanted to make it really open. Like... I want the barrier to literally go or the windows to literally go oops, what's happening here? I don't think so. I can't remember if she did or not. This one doesn't need to go up, actually. Go back. Ugh. Oh, man.
Hi, Pills69. Thanks for following. I appreciate you. Hi, Z. Thanks for coming to my stream.
Okay, this one needs to go up a little bit. Anyway, for now, this is how it's going to look. I might end up going back and changing more later on, but for now, I am happy with how this is starting out.
Good to see you, too.
I'm good. I've been good. How have you been? Yeah, I like that a lot better, actually. I'm gonna try to start working, but I'll leave you a little couple of years.
Thank you, I appreciate it, Pills.
I think that looks better. You can see more.
Good too, thank you, Maxi. No problem. No problemo.
Let me make sure that these penguins could actually get in here. They could also get out over here, which is... I mean, it's fine, but... Can I push them back a little bit, or... Doesn't ever let me do it microphone over here. Hi, Liam. Thanks for coming back. Oh my god, dude. It doesn't need to be, like, super high or anything. That's the thing. I feel like that should be good. I can still get out right here. I'm good, how are you? Also, let me pause again, because I need to put the little feeder in here. I'm good. I could just put it there, right?
Well.
I still need to put, like, stuff, obviously. I'm still gonna put, like, greenery. Oh, where's the water? I'm in the water. Decent message numbers, I'm off for 2 weeks. That's decent. Just, yeah, let's find it over. Well, actually, I want to see.
Thanks for hosting, T-Mac. I appreciate it. What am I looking for?
We're not till Friday? After Christmas? That's a thing. That's crazy. Actually. I don't really need to add any more rocks, to be honest. I do want to add these things right here, though. Wow. I think I might make the path bigger. Maybe.
Lucky. Should I make the path bigger? Probably, to be honest. Oop. Those are the Thursday, I think, day before Christmas, but it's like extra subject. Age first to 2000.
Oh. That still sucks. Oops. And the wider path looks better. I should do three extra subjects. No, honestly. Couldn't be me. Alright, let's put some bubbles in here. Do I have to put this place somewhere? Is it putting fish? Oh. Honestly, I don't know. I'm gonna put some nature, biome, aquatic. Where the penguins at? How dare they care about being educated? Oh man. Thank you. Is it Wobbuffet? Wobbuffet? For following? Thank you. Wobbuffet. I think. Wobbuffet? Like the Pokemon? Wasn't there a Pokemon named Wobbuffet? Okay. Why aren't the penguins diving? What are you guys doing? They like everything that's happening. There's not enough soil or sand.
soil. I'm gonna put rocks over here. Thank you. Thank you, TNJC7, for following. You guys are all so nice. I could cry. I might cry. Oh. Was I putting rock this whole time? No, I wasn't. Okay. Now some sand. What do I have under here? Oh, that doesn't matter. It has to be out here, I suppose. I like the snowy look. So what are you talking about? I have a different voice depending on the situation. So kind of you to notice. Rat. Tundra. I have to put some rocks over here. Don't expose me like that. Don't expose me. Honestly, I should. I'd probably kill it. Can I still get out right there? They cannot. Cool. Everything is good. How could I forget? You guys have everything? The temperature? Oh yeah, hold on. Do I have to set the water regulator? What water temp do they like? Whoa. Negative 20 to 17. Is that what I have it on? Oh, there it is.
Thanks.
It's all thanks to y'all. A lot of people came from your Discord, which is really nice. He cannot reach habitat. Oh, that's because I don't have a mechanic in here. I just realized I didn't set up somewhere for the education talks.
would have been from Iagra if I wasn't mildly funny. I would have been.
True. I only ban people that are mean. Why isn't this fish feeder working? They don't have to be able to reach it, do they?
My one keeper.
Like, where's our food, biatch? Oh, man.
Thank you, Addy. 96 are following. Thank you. You're so nice.
Oh, my gosh. What is happening?
What is happening today?
And Ropey Master, too, for following. What is going on? What is happening? I must be entertaining today.
Not really. I can't. Thank you guys so much. I appreciate you all for following and coming by. It means a lot to me.
Okay, so I need to add more stuff, I feel like.
Hi, X-Tadpool. Thanks for coming to my stream. Thank you.
Is the stream frozen? It's not for me. Okay, I was gonna say, I hope not.
I think my average is 2.5.
I need to add more lights in here. Well, now that it's dark, let's do that.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Got through the training. Honestly, this game is super, it stresses me out a lot. Unless you're someone who's super confident in how creative you are, it's really stressful. But I guess you just learn as you play. I don't want to put too many lights. Are you gonna feed? You didn't feed them. Oh, there is fish in here. They might. I switched to PC. Okay, good. I'm glad it's working for you now. I don't know. Big vibes.
Thank you.
Thank everyone who's watching. Oh my god, what is happening? I'm so confused, honestly. I'm really confused. I don't understand how this is happening, but thank you.
Thank you. Wow.
I'm playing Planet Zoo.
Oh my gosh. Thank you, Lethal 7 Gaming.
Thank you, Raven Inc., for the lurk. Hi. I don't know how to say your name. Unbroken. Hi.
Today is the community. True. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys.
Thanks, Unbroken, for following. Appreciate you guys.
Oh my gosh, my dog's barking. Oh man.
Oh man.
Alright. It's dark in here. I'm gonna try and add some more lights. Oh, this is Planet Zoo. Did I say that already? Not these lights. Okay, you go walk the dogs. Have fun. I should walk my dog. He's making dinner.
Thank you.
Oh man. I don't want to put too much light. Yeah, this game, yeah. You can do a lot. It's kind of stressful, but it's fun. You know. It's probably more fun if you're creative, but I'm like not very creative, honestly, so. Okay, so I don't want to put any more light, to be honest. This is kind of bright. Oh my.
Thank you, Charlie M, for following.
Thank you. I honestly am quaking right now.
Thanks, X Tadpole, for following. Okay, thank you, Emesta, for lurking. I appreciate it very, very much. I hope you have a good day at work.
How do you turn the light down? Is that a thing? The brightness? No? Oh.
Nope.
I could probably let people come in here. Or just let people come over here in general. I kind of have a headache today. Oh. You guys make me feel better though. Wait, why aren't they getting fed? Oh, I should do research on them. Yeah. Yo. Okay. So, it's starting off. I don't know if I necessarily should put any, like, trees or anything. I could put some, like, rocks and stuff, though.
Yeah, I'm good, thank you.
my gosh. I'm super shook today. I hope you have a good day, too. Are they gonna dive? They haven't dove. Can they not? They can dive, right? He's diving, just as I said it. Wow. Wow. Oh, wait, hold on. I'm not done with this area. I still need to figure out what I want to do with this. Everyone thinks it's too hot. Oh. So I'm gonna put coolers out. I'm so hungry. I need to do some management really quick as well. I don't know what I want to do with the front. I need to decorate it, obviously. But because people are already coming in, let me put the outside stuff down. First and foremost, let's put down the stuff. I could do, or oops, why did I just do that? I mean, I wonder if I can. Oops. Do I leave it like that? Well, that way they can get closer at least. Wait, can they go on this? They can. Let me move this over. As I think I'm gonna put the little education thing right here. I have a headache. Oh man. Everything. Okay, so. I have frames. Always does this. Oop. No. The struggle's real. Okay. Why can't I click it? Cool. Position snap aligned to surface. Cute. Love that. Select, select, select. Oh. Select. Copy. Oops. Cute. It's floating. Make it in a little bit bigger. Oh man. Thank you, XTY Tiana, for following. I appreciate it. Thank you for coming. I hope you have a good day too. Gosh. People are here viewing my penguins. I didn't even put donation bins on yet. Wait, hold on, this is two. Maybe I won't do a double penguin exhibit. Sir, please wait. They like the view of the penguin from here. Did they have a baby? They did. They're quick. Cool. And then probably another one. Oh, whoa. Alrighty. Education. Oh, I didn't put garbage cans. People are crusty out here. Hold on, let me put the garbage cans. Because otherwise, they'll throw their garbage around. Everybody's dying. What's the temperature? Hot.
yourself out here, Jammu. Some room.
Okay. Coolio, coolio. Oh. Oh, I have a headache. I still need to put some benches down. Are they cold? Yeah, they are. Oh my god, I have to go turn them up. Okay, so this, no species, yeah, we're gonna sign the King Penguin. The talk month will be June. Oh. Arctic. We'll just pick a random Arctic one. Oh, they can't throw food, right? I just realized such problems. I could do it over here. Oh, I know. I could do it right here, but... Thanks everybody who's here again. I think I should keep saying it. I should put... Oh my god, this chick's about to fall into the water. I should put some... lights as well. They said, girl, it's cold. Oh, because these went down to 20 degrees, that's why. They're not supposed to be at 20 degrees. Oops. Turn these all up really quickly. Cool. There's no lights out here either, I just realized. I still need to decide what I want to do with this. I want to make like a little walk-in actual like restaurant looking area, but I need to figure out how to do that or what I want to do. You know? Splash pad.
there's no light over here. Oh, I should put garbages over here too, because people throw garbage literally any chance that they get. Garbage? Why am I so hungry? Okay, so I'm liking how it's looking. This music. King Penguin. I'm not gonna put that in. I'm just looking what they look like. Oh man. Let me go to the King Penguin, actually. I probably have to go get a snack soon because I'm like literally starving. Oh my god, look at this penguin standing right here. Anyway. Anything else I want to add in? Not really. I might eventually add more stuff. I don't know if I should add more stuff under here or not. I can't decide. They're flying around the thing. Did you see that? I need to shake about the stream. Thank you, Raven Link, for coming. Appreciate it. Yes, thank you. I appreciate your help. Do 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 do. I don't want to put too much stuff. Wait, why is nobody coming over here? I have these like this for now. I might change it. I haven't decided, to be honest, yet. Thank you.
I got this inspiration for this kind of thing idea from the zoo by where I live. You like walk up and it's like it's called the Living Coast, which is what I probably like name like this dome. But you like walk up and then there's like this plaza. There's not tables or anything, but it's like a little plaza, and then there's like a little splash pad, and then the restaurants and gifts shops over there. And then it's not a dome, but it's like a building. You go inside and there's other animals, like little like exhibit animals, I guess. And then you walk in and then there's the penguins, and it's kind of like this, except it's pretty much like this, honestly. It's not this big. There's no underwater viewing area, I don't think. Or is there? I can't remember. I don't think there is. But it looks kind of like this. I need to put rocks around here right now. But I think this is honestly good for now. I don't think I'm going to do anything else to the penguin exhibit. Until I come up with more ideas, maybe. Also, if you haven't watched the show on Amazon Prime called The Wilds, it's so good. I really like it. I just finished it, like literally. I finished it in like a day or 2 days. It's a really good show. You guys should check it out if you haven't. I always struggle to find good shows anymore. I feel like I've watched everything, so anytime I find something that's good, I like always have to tell people about it. It's just the way it is. So this is like this until I put another animal on the other side. I'm probably only gonna stream for like 2 hours today, maybe. Cause honestly, I kinda am not feeling good today. And I'm not sure why. I don't know if it's because I didn't, like, eat enough, or I didn't eat fast enough. I don't know. I get really sick when I, like, don't eat really quickly, like, as soon as I'm hungry. So it might be because of that. So I'm probably going to stream for, like, 2 hours, 2.5, I'm thinking. Why are they complaining about the water? Oh well. They're thirsty, but there's water right here. So, not enough soil. I don't like the soil look, to be honest. The babies can't dive or anything. So they have a lot more room than they need. Okay, so they don't like that. Too few. Oh. Oh, they can have multiple. Oh wow, okay, hold on, let me go buy some more. I'm not spending 5,000. You're pretty good.
Why is there so many males? I don't know what animal I want to do on the other side. If anyone has any suggestions. An aquatic animal. I was thinking about doing just penguins on both sides. Because I'm going to connect this dome. So I'm going to connect it to like multiple domes. And it's going to be aquatic animals in there. So I don't know if on this side. Obviously I have to move all of this. Because this doesn't look right. I had to fix all of it. But I'm thinking I could do. I was either thinking I could do penguins on both sides or actually do something else on that side. I don't know. I don't know what I want to do. So. Thank you, Lingo was his name for following. I like your name. Okay. Oh, I also have to assign an educator to this one. It always says that this hoe is walking around. Do I have to make a work zone for her? She only needs to go to the staff room, right? Oh, these are crocs. I don't think I have a. Do I have an education? I don't think so. I know I have one here. I need to put one by the jaguars and stuff. Alright, well. She's in that. I need to go take some Advil. Okay, let's see here. I could just do it honestly wherever. I'll probably do it right here. Alright, penguins are ready to go. I'll be back. I'm gonna go grab a snack so I don't die. BRB.
I'm back. Oh my gosh. I didn't leave for 5 minutes. I got 2 followers. Wow. Thank you. The spoon is alive. We're following. And Buddha Bose. Pro A. Thank you. I had to go get a snack. So I was literally starving.
Thanks for the lurk.
Buddha. Okay. I don't think there's anything else to do for the penguins. They don't like a lot of coverage. They want more in there. Crazy. Do I have any more? Oh my god. 6,000. Oh, crazy. Let's do some management while we're at it. Ma'am. Now, where's the education thing? Oh, man. Okay. Cool. Now the castle, whatever. Castlery. They're doing okay. I need a female. Alright, so let me release the female. The one that I have. Her. Let's release her to the wild. They're doing okay. How are the koalas? Oh yeah, I need a different... They're related, I believe. I need a female. I mean a male. My head hurts. I need a male, I said, right? Of course, there's only 2. The koalas are hard to come by. Kangaroos. Oh, wait, hold on. I need to check the crocodiles. There's multiple females. Are any of you old? They're all young, I think.
was the other one? Not you. Alright, now there's only one adult. Put their food quality back up to 3. Alright, give me 1 second. Yeah, so I'm gonna have a short stream right now, like probably 2 hours. And then I might stream later, it depends on how I'm feeling. Ow. Okay. So. But let's decorate out here. I think I'm gonna delete. I also take one of these like this. Where art? Okay. Okay. I just got super focused right there for a second. Why are they running? Oops. I think the rocks really make it work. Okay, I'm not gonna do anything over here until I know what I want to do. Thought of people coming over here though. Alright. Oh yeah, let me finish. This is okay for now. I wouldn't say I'm done, obviously. I still want to touch up this area. And whatnot. So. Let me finish doing my management. A lot of female kangaroos, but oh my god, that one was so hard. They just have babies way too quick. I can't keep up.
Okay, let me go to the dingoes. Why is he taking a dump right on his bed? You and Abigail. Okay. Where's Abigail? I know you guys are ready to go. And how old is everybody else? You're only 4. The real question is, who's gold and who's not? Oh. So who's the new alpha? Ellie? Well, who's the alpha male? George? Can be either of them. Alright, that's good for now. Literally, why do I have such a headache right now? Okay. Is that everybody? Dope. I'm gonna finish putting like some snow in here. Intermixed in. I don't know what I want to do with this area. What speakers are overlapping? What are people mad about?
that's not good. I had to move those down. I deleted these packs because people just like litter all over them. And it's super annoying. Oh yeah. I was like, wait, what was I doing? Oh, I should put security in the penguins area too. Alright, I think I did everything that I need to do today. So I think I'm done with this game today. And I think I'm going to end the stream. It was a short stream today. I might stream later tonight, but I'm not feeling really good right now. I think I need to go eat. I have a really bad headache, so I kind of just want to end it now, and I will stream later if I feel better. If I don't feel better, then I definitely am going to stream tomorrow. I stream every day. So, yes, thank you guys so much for coming to my stream, everybody who followed me. I'm literally surprised of everybody who came. I can't believe it. Thank you guys so much. Everyone who lurked, followed, chatted, I really appreciate all the support. It's really overwhelming, and it made me really happy, so thank you guys so much. And I'll see you guys hopefully later. If not, then I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thank you guys so much. I love you. Bye. Thank you.